3-minute comic book features one of the most childish and basic morals ever, but manages to be awesome anyway because of its execution. To say this episode is about kids who don't know how to share is a simplification. It's the climax, sure, but this episode is mostly about the journey. The plot comes together very organically, featuring an establishing opening set piece and then a series of odd jobs in Act 2. This isn't just a romp through the world of comic books, although there is a bunch of that. There's a substantive story that binds everything together. In addition, they build a lot of the parodies into the scenes themselves. No cutaways or wacky guest stars needed. Cloris Leachman's performance as Mrs. Glick is fantastic though, one of those real unappreciated comedic roles. The final act is a lot of fun, seeing the kids so quickly turn on each other, a lot of nice character stuff here in particular. We arrive at the predictable ending and moral, but it's delivered with such magic and reverence that it weirdly gets away with it. Overall, 3-Minute Comic Book feels like an important bridge episode for the series, one that delivers that season 2 earnestness, but is still punchy and broad with its references and parodies. One of the important benchmark episodes in this series.